This is a video showing how to display the different load cells within the force platform. So within PASCO Capstone, I'm going to click on my hardware setup button, and you can see that I have a force platform attached to my interface. To display the other load cells, I'm going to close down my hardware setup button and click on my data summary. You can see here that I only have the vertical force displayed. Next, I'm going to click on the eyeball that is on this line, and that's going to make sure that I can have my force beams displayed individually. So while that's displayed, I'll click on my force beams, and as I produce the check marks next to them, you can see that they are now displayed on the left-hand side. When I close down my data summary, I can go ahead and create a new page, and then I can create displays that will display those outputs. For instance, if I double-click on the table, and then on the upper left-hand side, I include a few more columns here. If I click on Select Measurement, I now have my force beam 1, 2, 3, and 4 available for my force platform.